All right, so ConHex. Yeah, we haven't played in a while, but we have played before. Pretty simple rules. The goal of ConHex is to get a chain of connected cells marked by your color, linking opposite edges of the board marked by your color. No draws are possible. So we have red and yellow. If you have a majority of the box, of the dots that are on that box, the box will fill up with your color. And then you link your color boxes to the other side. All right, the game begins with an empty board. Players move alternately, starting with the red player. Each player puts a stone of their color in any empty hole on the board, which may conquer one or more cells. A cell becomes conquered by the player if their stones occupy at least half of the holes surrounding the cell. The player must occupy three holes around the cell surrounded by six or five holes. Surrounded by six or five holes. Inner cells included in the middle one. Or must occupy two holes around the cells surrounded by three holes. Okay. The pie roll is generally used to the game fair. The pie roll is generally used to the game fair. Okay, that's the sentence that's there. You're reading it. This rule allows the second player to switch colors with the first move. All right. Can you sit down at the board?
Oh shit. Sorry, I thought I had already clicked.
You good?
Yeah, it's a great game. Pretty straightforward, pretty simple. It's been so long since we played this that.
Well, yeah, I was looking at for red for a bit. Okay. So I'm going yellow. Yeah, I'm not entirely sure either. But.
We're gonna get like 2/4 of the way through. 2/4. We're gonna get 1/2 of the way through, less than that, and just both be like, oh, of course. turn back time, I tell you what, brother.
We got the middle.
It's just like you already won is the thing that you already have everything you need to win. There's nothing I can do. Because you're one play away from all of the areas that you have. Pieces on already. So like anything I do, you just play one piece. And it's all over.
Yeah. Sounds pretty good. I'm gonna do one more round.
Yeah, for sure. Got another one to hold him. So much depends upon the first move.
Nice. It's pretty interesting. It's pretty... Yeah, I don't know.
It's fucking loaded, boys. This is what we call the ConHex fork. I would love to play this game with more than two people.
That'd be pretty crazy.
It'd be so brutal.
Wow, I somehow missed that. Yeah, nice.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I should have stopped that. Because I was thinking, I put that one on the right, thinking like, oh, this will just block it off going down this side. For a reason, yeah. I was thinking going up and down maybe, I don't know. Cool. We'll definitely do this one pretty soon. I think it's, the rules are really short. It's pretty easy to play. Yeah, with that one, I think it got very complex. So it was quite nice.
Yeah, I'll tell you what, it would be really interesting if all four corners were off limits.
Yeah.